Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Naninga Koei, and
it's not an episode,
it's just a package that I received from Aliexpress, and it's this tiny package here. So I got a pairs of sunglasses, and I thought I'd share with you just the options that you can find on Aliexpress. I mean, you can find thousands and thousands and thousands of options on Aliexpress. But I just thought I'd share with you what I got this time around, and I decided to buy something that I actually don't have. The last time that I purchased sunglasses, I believe, was like over 5 years. No, practically 5 years ago. So I don't have like modern sunglasses. Although the styles that I picked are not really modern, they're just like classics. So let's just get into unboxing this. I'm pretty much excited for them because I haven't seen them yet, and they looked pretty nice in the photo and they had really good reviews, so I just hope that they'll be as good as they were reviewed to be. Gonna open up this package. It's a pretty standard AliExpress package, nothing fancy, nothing much, because you and for those of you who are new to my channel, I always tell you guys, and also who've never shipped from AliExpress does ship via post office, so it takes pretty much a while for you to receive this stuff. So basically I got 3 pairs of sunglasses and I'm pretty excited about how they look. Yeah, so the first pair is actually a black. Oh, wow, I love it. I got like really these really big sunglasses that just cover your face. Hopefully that's what they look like in the picture. But it's pretty solid. It's a pretty solid pair. Like nothing much. It doesn't have like fake logos or anything. And that's what I was going for. I was hoping that it doesn't come with like those fake Versace logos here, or those, you know, those things that, yeah, we love getting. So I just got like a plain, it's black on black, so it's just, I don't know whether it was black on black or black on gray, I don't know, but it looks black on black, so it just looks like this. Okay, my lashes are kind of long, so I can't really press it any further than this, but I think they look great. What do you guys think of these ones? Yeah, so let me try all of them on and then you can tell me in the comment section which one was your favorite. I think I love these ones, but they are just too bougie. Yeah, they're also like catching on the eyelashes, but that's okay. So these ones are the first pair actually. I think they're a pretty solid pair. Like, no, they're just too bougie, guys. I don't know what I was thinking. It's like the kind of sunglasses that you get people doing music videos in, you know. Like, seriously? Or maybe putting them on their head, but I don't know. So that's the first pair that I got. I pretty much like them. They're pretty solid. Of course, they're plastic, but they're pretty solid. Yeah, like,
I also really got another black pair.
I think I just wanted classic black pairs. For those of you who've seen my sunglasses before, I don't have black sunglasses, so I just thought I'd get, like, black. And this is just, like, CatEye. Are they called CatEye or Butterfly? And I love this. This is, like, a matte black. This is not matte. I don't know whether you can see the difference. This is the rim is like a matte black. This is not matte. As you can see, it's really quite glossy. Yeah, but this is like matte. See the difference? So this is a matte black and it's also like black on black. And I hope these ones are cute because these are the ones like I really wanted. Woohoo! Yeah, I think they're cute. They are cute, like for photos, you know, those photos girls take and they're like, yeah, I thought I'll do such a thing. Definitely I wouldn't wear them. Let me remove these earrings because it's kind of like I don't know what to call it. Is it? Yeah, like it's taking away the, you know, the... I don't know how to call it, like it's drawing the eye to the earrings instead of to the sunglasses. But these are the next pair. I don't know, I feel like this don't suit my face. I don't know. What do you guys think about these ones in the comment section? Let me know in the comment section what you think about these ones. I think they're just elegant and classy. I can't take them any further because of the lashes. Yeah, but You get the point. You get the point, yeah? So this is the other pair that I got.
Okay, they come in papers like this, but they were not really protected, to be honest. They were not really protected. But this is the last pair that I got. I didn't expect this one to be this clear. I thought it would be like opaque. It was green, right? Green and gold. But I thought it would be opaque, but it's kind of clear. It's too clear for my liking for sunglasses. So I just got this like aviator classic style. I thought that'd be like a classic look, but they're too transparent. Yeah, but they're pretty cool. But I thought, okay, what's breaking? What's breaking? Okay, they're really delicate, these ones. Yeah, but I think they're pretty nice. They're okay. But I thought, yeah, I thought, okay, the eyelash is getting wonky. I can't take it any further than this, as I've said, because of the lashes. But I thought these ones would be darker. But as you can see, if you're planning on getting this kind of style, just know that the lens is really, really light. So, that lens is going to be so, so light. Yeah, but I guess my favorite ones are these ones. Which ones are your favorite? Because I really, really like these ones. They're cool. They're cool. They're really cool. If these ones were darker, I'd definitely go with these ones. But because they're not as dark as these ones, yeah, they lose some points. So, guys, that is my little mini unboxing. These ones just look like a bad bad person. Yeah, basically. So this is my favorite one. Which one was your favorite one? Tell me in the comment section. Yeah, but definitely these ones were my favorite, and they were pretty much affordable, definitely, as you've been seeing, because I definitely always insert for you guys like the picture, the image right here, and also the price. The prices, the links will be in the description box. Definitely, I always link all AliExpress items. Hotspot. Itakuja. So that's basically my son. He always does that, so it's not an issue. Yeah, so basically, I'll definitely link the sellers in the description box. I bought from one seller, and he had so many good reviews. That's why I actually bought from him or her. And yeah, they're pretty solid. They're pretty solid. They're not going anywhere. They're pretty solid. This is just the only one that is kind of flimsy, but I understand because the style uses like wires and stuff. Yeah, so yeah, definitely check out my description box in case you want to purchase these items. And as I said, if you're in Kenya, this product are shipped via post office, so you must have a postal address before you ship them. Yeah, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys. Before I just log out, do not forget to subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, because I do plenty of haul videos, I do plenty of makeup tutorials, I do plenty of fashion videos, and I always link you guys to sellers and stuff, because yeah, I always link the links in the description box. So definitely follow me, subscribe to my channel. Subscription is completely free. I know it sounds like it's paid, but it's not. It's completely free. Subscribe, because I normally upload videos 3 times a week, which is Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And yeah, baby.